Overseas now, and UK Prime Minister Rishi Sunak has apologised after copping criticism for his choice of footwear. Oh. Sunak was seen sporting a pair of Adidas Sambas during a recent Downing Street interview. Now, fans of the popular shoe accused him of ruining the look and even threatened to sell their own pairs. In a national radio interview, Sunak issued a mea culpa for his fashion crime.
That's what I was issuing, a fulsome apology to the Samba community. But in my defence, I would say I have been wearing Adidas trainers for many, many years.
Thank you, Rishi. I am taking thoughts and prayers at this time.
So are you done? Will you never
Absolutely
wear those again?
Not. These are the best shoes I have actually ever owned. I went from having none of them to three pairs in a week because they're so comfortable.
Wow.
Yeah.
Are you hoping that they're just going to send you a bunch?
I mean, I'm open to it. I think they're doing fine. I don't think.
But you're cool with Rishi wearing them?
Well, to be honest, I did do a double take and I was like, it's kind of like how, you know how Donald Trump, I feel, Donald Trump has ruined the red tie.
He's also ruined the red hat. I'm not sure if he
actually, that's true. As well. Yeah.